Good afternoon, traders. It's Bill Baruch with Blue Line Futures and it's your midday market minute. We're seeing equities hold in a bit, still down sharply. But remember, this is when you want to capitalize on positions in your account and not force new trades. Manage your risk properly. Now, we're looking at the NASDAQ. It's out above our pivot level as well. The S&P is trying to push that pivot level right now. But from there, they've held major three-star support. These align multiple technical indicators. Those levels are on our morning express. And they are include a trend line from the December 3rd low. So keep an eye on there. Those are some pretty big levels of support to the downside. And above there, these indices are going to try to make some construction. But don't worry. I mean, if you're bearish out there, there's still a lot of overhead resistance. We're not bearish. We're fairly neutral, looking for opportunities out there. But a lot of overhead resistance from Friday's settlement price. First test up there probably gives you a sell opportunity. So keep that in mind. May not happen today, but always as the week develops. And then crude oil, 52.50 is a level to look at. On a weekly closing basis, we talked about it in the Morning Express. We've not seen crude oil close below 52.50 front month contract on a weekly close since the first week of last year when it was rallying from nearly $40. So keep that in mind. There's good value in energy down here. We like gasoline. There's some interesting spreads and options you can look at in gasoline going farther out. Give us a call. We're here to help with that, with those ideas. And then with gold, 75. Look at 1575. We really need to continue to closing out there. Somewhat of a disappointing session. You're not seeing those gains being really held here for gold. But if you continue to close out above 1575, that's healthy. But overall, this isn't really when you want to be buying gold or pressing gold. This is when you want to be capitalizing on gold you've already owned. Give us a call. We're here to help with anything on the board, 312-278-0500. And we look forward to hearing from you.